This place here is incredibly peaceful and painful at the same time. I can't help but think of all the people that are buried in here who lost their lives in a fight that just didn't make sense.